My name is Isaac Novak. For you, I haven't been born yet.
Strong storms hit southern sea
hockey pump. New alarming information about the northern...
Your future is not like you imagine. Water is more expensive than gold. It will only sustain half of the world's population for a short period of time. We have wiped out water's natural balance. And as you predicted, the climate changed. Right now, your cities, your countries are being devastated, ravaged. Both the North and South Pole have been long gone. And the few animals we've been able to save survive here in this underwater sanctuary. Scientists from all over the world were recruited here to find a solution, but it was too late. Now everyone is gone. They chose to spend the remaining time with their families. I'm the only one left. If my numbers are right, you should be getting this message by 2020. Nature is fighting back. It looks like an isolated event. Something that will go away. But that is not the case. It won't stop. But if you are watching this, there might be some hope left. You can save us. And you can save yourself. I was able to download all my research on Qatium, a software that...
Considering I'm the only possible solution to your planet's extinction, shouldn't I deserve a little more credit?
What do you mean, Q?
I was able to download all my research into Qatium.
Isaac, actually, you only contributed to 6.9% of the data. Not bad for a human being. If we were inventing a microwave...
Who created you?
Okay, that hurts.
May I?
Of course, Lord Novak.
Her artificial intelligence empathizes with every element on this planet. Not only with humans, also with animals, rivers, oceans, mountains, and deserts. It integrates with all ecosystems found on Earth. She will help you to find a solution to water scarcity, to environmental catastrophe. She will help you find your way. Make sure this message gets to journalists, politicians, scientists, or whoever has the power to avoid this mess.
I'm ready. All set.
Send.
I'm up. Be good, human.
My name is Isaac Novak. Your future is not like you imagine.